peanut bar.
Think of it like a classroom. Tommy, two jacks up, please. Dutch, try that old saddle out for size. Rule number one, don't look at them. Dames, they're like horses, they spook easy. Cheers, Dutch.
Never soil your wingman.
Sorry.
You're learning on your feet. You know, if you were actually out chasing tail tonight, I'd turn your gaff into a funny. Girls, they love to laugh, especially at men. Makes them feel more powerful, which in turn makes them feel more comfortable. Which in turn makes them prone to massive errors in judgment, like, you know, having sex with a complete stranger in the Port Authority bathroom.
But I'm not even supposed to talk to strangers.
No, that's good. That's good. No talking is good. No phone numbers, no last names. Hey, no first names if you can swing it. See, Kit, an ugly broad. You might as well take her out behind the shed and put one behind the ear. That dog won't hunt. But any dude with a Johnson, he's got a shot, because cool comes from the... When you first meet a girl, you give her two compliments above the neck. Yeah, tell her she's got nice lips, nice eyes, nice hair, she's intelligent, her moral ethics, whatever crap comes to your mind. Then, just when she begins to think that you're another, you know, vanilla nice guy that she can tool around with all night without getting naked, you insult her, flip the power dynamic, and you let her know you're here to play.
Well, Jenny said she doesn't like games.
Forget about that broad.
But I thought all this was to get her back.
That's why you gotta forget about her. It's your feelings for her that are killing your game. If there's one thing that you learned tonight, it's this. The power of a relationship lies with whoever cares less. Some chick spooning, you know, thinking about love. And at that moment, you have got to get up. You do not walk. You don't get your shoes. You run the hell out of there. Because maybe not the next day or the next week, but sometime in the future, you're going to get crushed again. Now, you don't want to feel that way, do you?
No.
No. Let's get down to brass tacks here. Say I wanted to pick up on that ice-cold blonde at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock? How did you even see her?
We'll deal with reflective surfaces at another time. Should I get a handful of daisies and go, hi, you want to go to the disco with me?
No.
No, because I might as well say, I'm a fag, let's be friends. So what would be a smart play? Have some fun with it. What do you think?
I don't know, I mean, you could maybe talk to the girl next to her. You know, maybe make her feel jealous.
Hand to God, kid. I never felt like you were my son until now. Man, I don't know why we didn't have this conversation years ago, huh? Oh, well, that's enough for one night. Let's hit the bricks.
Oh, what about the blonde?
No. You gotta throw the small ones back.
Come on.
I mean, it just wouldn't be right. This elevator's going down. And that, Dutch, is how it's done. That's how it's done.
But you just struck out.
You know, just because she's not into that doesn't mean I'm not. I've got a gift.
Oh, well, hello, darling. What took you so long?